Ionophores are a nutritional biotechnology used commercially in beef cattle and poultry with limited use in lactating dairy cattle diets. Ionophores are commonly fed to all classes of beef cattle, resulting in increased feed efficiency and improved average daily gains. They are commonly fed to broilers, broiler breeders, and replacement pullets to control the disease coccidiosis. Examples of ionophores used in the beef cattle industry include menensin, marketed under the trade name Rumensin, lasolicid, marketed under the trade name Bovatec, and laylomycin, marketed under the trade name Catist. Ionophores are classified as a polyether antibiotic in that they cause a shift in the rumen microorganism populations. This shift in microbial population affects how feeds are fermented and creates a decrease in acetate production and an increase in propionate production. Both are volatile fatty acids produced through rumen fermentation, which, along with butyrate, are used as the primary source of energy for the ruminant animal. Farm animals that are considered ruminants include beef and dairy cattle, sheep, and goats. This increase in beneficial bacteria and protozoa through the use of an ionophore decreases the loss of energy through the production of methane gas and carbon dioxide during rumen fermentation. Methane is a greenhouse gas that, along with carbon dioxide, are waste products of rumen fermentation that represent an inefficiency of that fermentation. The addition of ionophores increases the efficiency of the use of ingested feed, thus increasing the overall energy status of the animal, which leads to increased weight gain in stocker and backgrounder cattle and a reduction in the amount of feed required per unit of gain in feedlot cattle. There is also a decrease in the incidence of bloat and acidosis in ionophore-fed cattle, both of which inhibit feed intake. Additionally, ionophores are used to reduce the incidence of coccidiosis, which is a diarrheal condition caused by protozoan parasites that can have a negative impact on animal performance. An added benefit of the use of ionophores is that they are a completely different class of compounds and will not contribute to antibiotic resistance in humans.
Today we're going to talk a little bit about the ionophores, and the ionophores are a polyether antibiotic that causes a shift in the rumen microbial population and basically makes the animal more energetically efficient. Now, we talk about polyether antibiotics, and it can be confused with antibiotics that we might use in human medicine and cause bacterial resistance. This is a completely different class of compounds there is no antibiotic in the human world that looks like this. And so we don't have to be concerned about this bacterial resistance problem. The reason why we use ionophores is to increase weight gain in cattle that are on a high forage diet. And the cattle on a high energy diet will respond a little differently by increasing feed efficiency. And the net result of that is that we will reduce some of the carbon emissions, like in methane or carbon dioxide, simply because we make the rumen much more efficient and causing the shift in microbial population and increasing the volatile fatty acid called propionate. One of the side benefits of using ionophores is that it does help control coccidiosis, which is a parasite challenge on the animal. And another benefit would be a reduction in bloat, which could be important to some of our feedlot steers and some of our 4-H calves. The other part of the benefit, I think, of the ionophores is that it helps stabilize feed intake, making the cattle a little bit more of a snack eater instead of a big meal feeder. And that then helps reduce the amount of potential acidosis or the lowering of the pH of the rumen on a high concentrate diet.
Ionophores are a nutritional biotechnology
that shift rumen microorganism populations, causing an increase in the efficiency of rumen fermentation by decreasing the losses associated with methane and carbon dioxide. This increases feed efficiency and performance in beef cattle. Additionally, ionophores are used to control coccidiosis in beef cattle and poultry diets. Even though they are considered an antibiotic, they are completely separate from those used in human medicine and do not contribute to antibiotic resistance issues.
Reference to any specific commercial product or corporation name is for general informational purposes only, and that reference or the exclusion of an example does not constitute an endorsement, recommendation, or certification of any kind by Purdue University.
This presentation was a production of the Animal Science Department at Purdue University.